Hey you guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today, let me turn the TV down. So today we are basically cleaning up and reorganizing, and as you can see, we just took the tree down, and Ron is taping the box up right there. If you can see him, he's taping the box up. And we're gonna put it up, and I'm about to sweep over here. But then we are going to rearrange the living room. And I am going to rearrange this kitchen once again. So I took down all the spices. It was up here in this cabinet. And I just didn't like it. It's like no room. As you can see, everything we have was stuff. Just didn't work, so I don't know. I'll figure it out. So this is what the living room looks like right now. We got the couch on this wall, and then on this wall we have the bookshelf slash we put our DVDs in there because we are movie heads. We got a whole bunch of DVDs, so we got that, and a TV over here, and Serafina and her cage is over here. So we're gonna move it. We're gonna put the couch where the TV is at, and the TV where the couch is at. And we got this table right here, and this is our table that goes in the middle. And eventually I wanna put something over here in the bay window, but I don't know what I wanna put there yet. And yeah, you guys will just have to continue watching if you wanna see where I end up putting stuff at. All right, so we are moving. We're about to move this right here, the TV and entertainment center. And yo, I know we're not the only ones. How the heck do cords get all bundled up like this? When we plugged them up, they wasn't like this. Now they all tied up together and stuff. Look at that. Gotta get some zip ties, I guess, or some, what they call, sandwich bag ties. Right. We gotta get some of those, I guess, and tie them up so they don't get clumped up like that again.
Yep, that's
a good call. So we didn't really like no progress yet because we just been dealing with that, and you know when you move the rug, stuff under the rug. So we've been sweeping and stuff like that. So I'll catch you guys in a second. Alright, you guys. So almost fell. This is the progress we got. We moved the bookcase over there. The couch is right here. And then the TV is back here. And Ron over there. We about to hook up everything to the TV one by one because I do not need it to get all jumbled up again. And then we gotta figure out what we're gonna do. Well, of course the table will go back in front of the couch. Don't know what I'm gonna do with this table. And then we gotta put the rug down, and then we'll pretty much be done in here. And you know, I still said I was gonna do the spices, but I might do that another day because I'm tired. Rearranging the living room takes a lot, right?
It does. We've been at this for hours.
Yeah,
we never came back.
Yeah, we went to my mom's house and got a cable cord to hook up to our cable cord so we can drag it to the other side of the room.
I hear the dog back here.
She mad because we had to put her up because she was jumping on the couch and stuff when we was moving it.
She said, when they do that.
So, I will update you guys when we are done. Alright, you guys. So, this is the finish. Look, we got Serafina, a little spot over here. Let me back up. Her little doggy spot. We're going to get like a cute little bin to put her toys in. And eventually we're going to change that. I'm thinking about putting like a desk right here. I don't know yet. And then we got TV right there. We got our rug. We're going to end up changing the rug eventually. And then this is the couch. There goes Serafina. Oh my god. She likes to knock the pillows off the couch. So this is the table. She knocked one of them off. This is one of the tables. We're going to end up changing that. We want a taller table because, as you can see, our dog is pretty tall and she knocks things over with her tail. And this is this corner. It's the bookshelf. And I'm going to get a love sack to go right here. And we got the vacuum right here because there's no storage in this apartment. Like, no hallway closet whatsoever. But yes, this is the finished view. Nothing right there yet. Don't know what I'm gonna put right there. We gotta like hang things on the wall. And yeah. But this is it right here, you guys. And there she go again. Serafina. So thank you guys for hanging out with us today and watching us rearrange our living room. It took us all day just to do this, but I love the way it's set up now. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up because it helps me out a lot for my channel and my videos. And make sure you hit that subscribe button because we are not decorating the apartment and fixing it up to make it feel like home. So there will be more videos coming soon. So make sure you subscribe and hit that bell so you will be notified when I upload. But once again, thank you guys. If you have any more suggestions of what we can put on the wall or, you know, any good websites, then let me know in the comments below and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Catch you on the flip side.